I'm Austin.
I'm from Canada.
And I'm from Los Estados Unidos.
I came to learn a new language and to explore a part of the world I've never seen.
You like it?
It's beautiful, especially here.
Okay.
This is my new favorite place. Not dying on that. Just kidding.
Well, we flipped when white water rafting, which was amazing, but I think beyond seeing incredible views, which to me is a big deal, I just like seeing another part of the country. And after being in Bogota for a few weeks, it's nice to get out and see more natural beauty that Colombia has literally within a few minutes of the city.
Yeah. I thought it was great. We did so many different things. It was way better than I expected to be. Not that I expected it to be bad, but it was great. It was awesome. It was life-changing. I did so many new things that I've never done before.
Like what?
Well, I swam underneath a waterfall. Well, not underneath, because we couldn't go through it, but I saw how coffee was made. I went rafting. And what else did we do? Toured a city, learned all about
it. Guaduas.
Yes. It was amazing.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to come and have a brand new experience that you've never had, I recommend Nueva Lengua and the Spanish Immersion Weekend. It was a great time for me. I had a great time. And you?
I just keep stating, it's become a joke now, but I keep reminding us what we're doing. And it's like we're rafting in the Andes. We're swimming underneath a waterfall. Like, it's surreal, and I think the ability to do that on the Spanish weekend is such a great addition to the academic classes when you actually learn the language.
Yeah.